commitment to our education and growth has been a vital part in shaping us into the individuals we are today. Your guidance, your patience, and your belief in our potentials have ignited the flame within us, empowering us to face the challenges that lie ahead. To our parents, guardians, and loved ones, thank you for your endless support, sacrifices, and unconditional support. You have been pillars of strength, offering us guidance and encouragement throughout this remarkable journey. To my fellow graduates, we stand here today united by our shared experiences, our memories, and even moments of adversity. Together we have laughed, cried, and grown alongside each other. We have embraced adversity, fostered friendships, and celebrated one another's achievements. Our time here has not also provided us with the knowledge, but has also shaped us into the characters we are today, providing us with values, resilience, empathy, and perseverance. As we step out into the world beyond these walls, let us carry with us invaluable lessons we have learned within. Let us be courageous in pursuing our dreams and resilient in the face of obstacles. The challenges we encounter will be the opportunities for growth, and the setbacks will only serve as stepping stones towards even greater accomplishments. Let us also remember the importance of empathy and compassion in the world that often seems divided. Let us be the ones to bridge gaps, to seek understanding, and to promote unity. Each one of us has the power to make a positive difference in the lives of others, and together we can create a brighter future for all. In this moment of celebration, we also remember and honor the students who are no longer with us. Though they are physically absent, their spirits will remain woven into the fabric of our high school memories. We carry their laugh, their kindness, and their dreams within our hearts. We cherish their lives, their contributions, and the profound impact they have on our community. As we move forward, let us honor their legacies by cherishing every opportunity, embracing every challenge, and living our lives to the fullest. May their memories inspire us to be resilient, compassionate, and grateful for the precious gift of life. As we move on to our individual paths, let us remember the lessons of our past. Cherish the memories we have created and embrace the endless possibilities that lie ahead. Whether we continue our education, pursue careers, or embark new beginnings, let us strive for excellence and make a lasting impact in our chosen field. In closing, let this moment be a reminder that we are capable of achieving greatness as we move forward. Congratulations, class of 2023, that we go forward and make our mark on the world. And remember, once a Wildcat, always a Wildcat. I would now like to bring up Kate and Makenzie Cooper, my fellow ASU members.
Lives. Please be respectful and silent during this time.
To conclude this moment of silence, we will now say a few of the students' names. However, please note that not all names will be mentioned out of respect for privacy concerns. We want to reflect that each individual's significance is still here within us as we walk across the stage. Please let us honor and celebrate Sam Seidel, Hunter Dilley, and Leah Bigwood. As we embark on this new chapter of life today, may we take forward with gratitude the moments we were able to share with each of these classmates and the undeniable mark they left on each of us. Moving forward, let their memories serve as a light as we navigate our